Okay, Sergeant Edwards, tell me what you got for tonight.
Well, approximately 6:20 p.m. tonight, we received a 911 call advising that two teenage juvenile boys were struck by a truck in front of the Cleveland High School in the 1600 block of East Houston Avenue. As of this time, there's an active investigation. We have made an arrest for intoxication-related offense and related to the crash. And as far as we know at this point, both the young boys were flown to a hospital in Houston in critical condition.
What about the lighting out there? I mean, poor lighting out there. They did have a crosswalk, though.
Yes, they were in the crosswalk. There is a marked crosswalk across the roadway at that location. There is street lighting at the crosswalk, but both before and after, the lighting is insufficient.
How dangerous is 105 right there in front of the school? I mean, it's
pretty dangerous. It's a very well-traveled roadway, and with the latest growth in this area of the county, there's far more vehicle traffic than most people are used to.
No sidewalks or anything else for the kids?
Not at this time.
But these kids weren't even going. They were just basically going from the business, from the restaurant, back to the high school.
Yes, sir.
A basketball game or whatever. What, 14 and 16-year-old, you said?
Yes.
Okay. All right.
I see you. Get back over in the middle. Stay in the middle.
Thank you.
No, I mean.
Hey, you better make sure to tell them to